In 2015, the Freedom From Religion Foundation, along with Americans United, the ACLU National Office, and the ACLU of Florida, sued on behalf of Brevard County, Florida residents, including our chapter, the Central Florida Freethought Community. They sued the county over their invocation practice, which discriminated against our non-theists, plaintiffs, and then also any non-monotheistic religions. The court ruled that their practice was unconstitutional because they were basing their selection of invocation speakers based on religious beliefs. Essentially, they were allowing monotheistic religions to be presented before the council, and any other religions or non-religion that they didn't like, they would exclude. This is a huge victory because it confirmed that what Brevard County was doing that struck at the heart of the Establishment Clause was unconstitutional. The government cannot prefer between religions and between religion and non-religion, and this discrimination cannot stand. We here at FFRF know that nothing fails like prayer, but we also know that nothing succeeds like activism. And we encourage our non-theist Americans to go to these city councils and county boards and ask to give a non-theistic invocation. And we will continue to fight for your rights to do just that here at FFRF.